the solution to this example. First, we're going to create a column chart. We're just going to put in the bill. So that's great. What we want to do is we want to compare the bill to these total costs. The problem is that these are positive numbers and these are negative numbers, which means that if we plot them as is, they'll go downwards and be very hard to compare. So we're going to create a helper cell column here, and all we're going to do is this one's going to say equals minus whatever's in that cell. Going to copy and paste it. And now that we have the positive equivalent of total costs, I'm going to go add that series. So I'm going to say add a series. I'm going to call it total costs positive, although maybe we don't want that word positives in, so I'm just going to actually click there. But where must it get its data? Over here. When I say OK, you'll see we can now compare it. And what we've decided is we want these things to be a little bit overlapped. So we're going to click on the right-click on the red column, but you can actually click on either one and say Format Data Series. And where it says overlap, it's currently -27%. You can either manually change it, but we're told to make it 30%. And you'll see it's now overlapped.